So what we do here primarily is 3D printing. We leverage multiple 3D printing technologies for prototyping and end-use manufacturing.
I mean, it's like, what don't we make here? You know, we do everything. We serve all verticals, tons of medical clients, aerospace, automotive, motorsports.
This specific equipment behind me here is a brand new equipment by HP that just hit the market just about 3 months ago. This is the largest install in the world, actually, with these 12 machines. And we are HP's experience center here in the US, right here in Carlsbad, California, right?
This is cutting edge. It's changing the way that the world is going to be looking at manufacturing. It's not just, okay, you have to manufacture within this box. It's like, well, no, you don't have to. You can make a part completely different, something that was impossible a few years ago.
Funny thing is it's really the surf that brought us here, right? Chasing waves. And what's keeping us here is a friendly business climate, right? The ability for us to really do business in a lovely community that has an attractive workforce right here in North County. UCSD has a great engineering program that feeds us. And then the local community college, MiraCosta. So right here in town on the other side of the airport, there is a fantastic technical school teaching CNC machining, turning, milling, lathe, and these are all skills that translate well to the manufacturing workforce, something that we absolutely need here in California.
There is a sizable chunk of that billion-dollar industry that can stay here in the States.
I really like to work here in Carlsbad because we're close to the beach. It's right down the road. I like to go surfing sometimes early in the morning before work or after work. I have some coworkers that do that as well. You can go running. There's trails nearby. I have coworkers that ride their bike to work. There's also some hip restaurants and bars downtown in Carlsbad Village.
For anybody who is considering relocating the city of Carlsbad, I would honestly say to start with the Chamber of Commerce. They have been a fantastic resource for us. Top-notch service, and the city really has so much to offer in terms of real estate and total perks.